Okay, today I'm going to teach you how to save a lot of money on pool chemicals. You can see my pool is pretty clear. It's a little dirty on the bottom. I got a vacuum it, but I'm going to do that later. Okay, but look at it. Crystal clear. It's beautiful. Basically, the only thing I buy is the chlorine tablets. Right in here. Those 3-inch tablets. I just kind of put that under the ladder so it doesn't get caught in the filter. And I got a mess here. But what I want to show you is you don't need to spend a lot of money on the chemicals. Okay? So, pretty clear, right? So what I'm going to do is, that's how you put the pH reading. I got to play around with the chlorine next, but I want to get that pH right. I want to get it right in the middle there. You see that middle slot there? You see the pH is a little low, so it's a little too... A little low. Yeah. Actually, it's a little high. I'm sorry. pH is high. So it's acidic. What you want to do is, instead of buying the pH up and down stuff, baking soda is a base, and that will bring your pH level up in the red there. Because you're going to lower the pH to make it less acidic. Okay. So basically what you want to do, I got about 4 boxes of cheap baking soda, about 50 cents a piece. I'm going to dump them in there. First I want to make a little whirlpool, so I'll show you how to do that.
I got to get that water moving a little bit.
I'm going to make it quick, it's starting to thunder. I'm going to dump a little in there. Before it starts raining here. I'm going all the way around the outside of the pool with this stuff. There's one box. About 4 boxes or so. I'm dumping right in the water, see? I got an above ground pool 4 foot. It's about 24 across. Average round pool. Alright? I'm gonna come around and get another box. I'd say about 4 boxes will get it where I want it. Alright? I'm coming around the pool, I'm making a whirlpool at the same time, because I'm mixing up. Okay? I'm up on that other box. This saves you a lot of money. This stuff is expensive. Baking soda is 50 cents a box, you could probably get it cheaper at the discount stores, it's all the same. Oh, I shock it once in a while. I'm finding out you really don't even need to shock the pool. Shock treatment is basically I take about this big thing of bleach here. About 1.5 gallons of bleach, those big bottles. Get a good one. This is a basic brand one, but it's the same as Clorox. Check out the levels on the side and match it up with the Clorox. Good strong bleach. Same thing, I got a whirlpool going here now, okay? I'm gonna add that bleach in. I'm running around with the bleach. I'm dumping it in a circle. I'm going round and round and round. I wanna mix it in. I don't wanna drop my camera. I'm in the pool right now, okay? Dumping it in, dumping it in. I'm making a whirlpool. Clean up all my toys in here with the bleach. I think you just go through about one of these a week. What does it cost? $2 for one of these? I don't know. So I just dumped $4 worth of chemicals in the pool that would have probably cost $20. Dump it on my toys. I'm running around in circles here. I'm saving lots of money. Look here. I'm going to keep mixing this up. I'll stay right in the pool. Listen, I dump a little algaecide in now and then. And probably once a week, a little bit of algaecide. I keep the chlorine tablets in there. Keep that filled up. I'm just kind of going around the pool. Well, here's the deal. Here's my pH level. pH is a little low. Now I might shoot it up a little high now. A little hand right here. I'm gonna do this with one hand. I don't know if it'll show immediately. Three drops. One, two, three. Now the baking soda will make this red. See how it shot it up a little bit? It might even be a little bit high right now. But it's okay because the rain is acidic. And rain will bring that... Rain will bring that back down a little bit. It's acidic. You gotta get your pH right for your chlorine to work. Like I said, keep your basket full of chlorine tablets. Put algaecide once a week. Shock it if you must, but you really don't need to. And you'll have a nice clear pool, just like that. Pretty clear, huh? That's all I did all summer, and it's July 15th right now. Beautiful. All right, take care.